Christian Lawson.
What's up, girl?
Welcome back.
You know, thank you. I appreciate it.
Who have you brought with you today?
Oh, my mom came from China. What's up? There you go. There you go, mama. I haven't seen my mom in years.
So let me get this correct.
Yeah.
So you haven't seen your mom in a few years, and she's flown all the way from China to see you today.
Yeah, she flew from China.
Wow.
It's been years. So yeah, I love you, mom.
Love
you, mom. Aww. Yeah.
Before you get into your ad, just tell us a little bit about what today means to you.
Man, I've been doing stand-up for 8 years, going in bars, laundromats.
So that's why being here means so much to me.
Well, the stage is all yours.
All right, cool. So cool. About a year ago, I went on a date and I got catfished. And it's when you meet someone online that you meet them in person for real and you're like, hey, that don't match. Okay? You never mustache online, ma'am, right? And so I met this girl online. She was very pretty. She was super pretty. And I met her in person. She was just as pretty. That's not how she got me. Okay? The way she got me is when she walks, kind of has a limp, which is cool. Like, I don't care if you got a limp when you walk. But, like, put it in your profile somewhere. Like, ooh, I love long walks on the beach, but it's hard for me because my leg's jacked up. You know, let me know. I met her at this bar downtown, right? And she was really pretty. She was pretty. I went over and I bought her a drink. That's how fine she is, y'all. I normally don't buy women drinks because I don't drink. You know, it's weird for me to get a water, get a girl an alcohol beverage, like, yeah, how you lacking? You know, it's just creepy, you know? I'm a comedian. Bill Cosby's a comedian. Anyway, so I And so I bought her this drink, right? And the bar we're at starts playing music, so I can't hear what she's saying, right? So I'm like, yo, it's getting loud in here. Let's go take a walk around the park, right? And she was like, all right, let's do it, right? And she hopped out the chair, started walking out. Right? I didn't know she was limping at first because music was playing, right? Like, you know, you like to dance on your way out the club, like, ah. I'm like, get a girl, do the stanky leg, right? Because she was walking like she's seen $10 on the ground, but she didn't want anyone to know. And she's like, is that $10? Because it's mine now. Yeah? About to get. Then she became my girlfriend, so that's pretty cool. Thank you, guys. My name is Christian Lawson. I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Why did it stop? I wanted you to carry on and on and on. My jaw is actually aching because I was laughing so hard and so loud. Howie, what did you think?
You're funny verbally. You're funny physically.
God.
You're funny visually. And I just seeing your mom says, you killed it. Yeah. You should be so proud because this kid is a star.
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah, I agree. Oh.
Simon, what did you think?
You have star quality, and that is something you can't fake. And this is what I've always prayed for on this show, is to find someone like you. So in 5 or 10 years' time, people can say, yeah, I remember the first time I saw Preacher Lawson, and it was on America's Got Talent. I've just got this great feeling.
Thank you so much. That means so much to me.
And you have to be in the six that goes through. You have to be. I want to make sure.
Vern, you think you got six, or do you think you have more than six?
There might be more.